What's good, YouTube? It's your boys, Erishai. Back at it again with another reaction video. Today we got Playboi Carti, RIP. First of all, y'all are probably very uncomfortable because one, I'm supposed to be light skinned and I'm all fucking sizzled. And up here, my hairline, it's all for me just being burnt up and all that, even though I got a fresh cut. I was in Cozumel, Mexico and all that on a cruise having fun. Playboi, I want y'all's honest opinion. How did y'all feel on the tape that he did drop? In my opinion, going with his debut when the Playboi Carti with Magnolia and all down there, the whole tape was just way too fire. This one, it was a few of the bangers. It was a few. A very small select few where that caught me, where I'm like, oh, this shit is rocking the whole tape. It's going hard the whole time. But I'm not mad at what he does, because he does make good songs. He does good features and all that. So Playboi Carti, it ain't like this man's a scrub or anything. But y'all's honest opinion, y'all let me know how y'all felt on the tape as a whole. So let's get into the video. Make sure y'all follow me on Instagram too. In a mosh pit. God damn, nigga. Hold up. So we not gonna act like he didn't hit him with that stunning, defying, aerodynamic elbow to the face? You know how bad that would hurt? Hold up. Crack. Nigga said, oh, the fuck you. That's one of them ones that you just brag and you're like, damn, I really connected. Oh, shit, this nigga sleep. I don't know how they acted that. Maybe they just did like a fast and slow motion and it seemed like they got fucked up. Or it got fucked up. It's either one of the two. I don't really able to determine that. But you know, I like, they look cool, but it's something I never get in. Because one, I don't like my shoes messed up. Two, I'm not very good with getting punched in the face because I am light skinned. And as soon as someone pop, that shit gonna be there for a while. And they're like, ha, you got your ass whooped. I'm like, no, dude, I'm in a mosh pit. They're like, hey, man, get out of my face. I don't want to talk to you anymore. So, but it's cool seeing this shit. I'm like, all right, y'all motherfuckers fuck up things. That's pretty cool. But, yeah, I don't know the concept of what he's going with the song, so I'm just keep letting it ride. Wait, hold up. I didn't catch this when I heard the song on the album. Hold up. First of all, one, he choked the fuck out dude through him. Two, how come Playboi isn't getting punched? They used to punch that nigga at least once. I'd offer that if I was in. I was like, hey, Playboi, you should let me punch you. And he'd probably throw me off the set, but somebody should have offered that shit. And what is it, two or three that I was on? He slapping bitches? Damn. All right, okay, so it's basically just this is a mosh pit. Trap rap song, basically, kind of, but damn, you don't gotta smack bitches in the face, man. It's 2018, nigga. Block them on Instagram. I need happy to click, yeah. Your bitch gon' start to click, yeah. I need fucking start, yeah. Your bitch gonna start to click, yeah. I love my diamond and flash, I love my diamond legit. I need these diamonds and cuss, yeah. I'm gonna go fuck that bitch.
me suck your bitch. Watch me crush that bitch. Then I piss that bitch. All on my dog, fuck my dog.
It probably smells like hot dogs in there. Mail off that mumbling shit. The choreography, though, I will say that to be able to keep. First of all, look at this guy. He's like, rock on, bros. The choreography, be able to have it to where it's getting their hair, they're just doing it in slow motion, it's going crazy, it's keeping Playboy in the main view of it, and having everyone else still be in the main view but doing crazier stuff around it, but still keeping a concept on Playboy, that's pretty fire. So whoever choreographed this, round of a fucking applause, because it's amazing. I admire the video work in this. Mail out that mumble shit. First of all, this is Narwhal versus Lil Pump. That shit was 4 fucking minutes. It's like he was trying to, like, Narwhal was trolling. He was just like, Much Dank is gonna get a hold of this, so I'm gonna make the interview very short. Motherfucker. Doo-doo-doo-doo. Hit him with that. But, let me go to the comment section. Let me see what they're saying. Someone said, I wonder how dude's smelling there. For everyone complaining about old Cardi, why are you here? Just appreciate it, man. He probably got fucking cursed out. The cameraman probably having the time of his life, all sweaty and shit. Yeah, I'm pretty sure they had to capture that whole fucking just having it hot in there. Because it can't be cool. You gotta be hot and angry. People sweating and shit. So, it's probably hell shooting it. But, man, he did a good job, man. Honestly. As far as the song is... It's okay, in my opinion. Not something I'm gonna be riding around bumping and all that. It's not something that I could do like a looking off of. Why the fuck am I talking like a needle drop? I'm not the informative reactor person. I just talk shit and all that, man. I don't know. But this is just not something that is gonna go well with how I ride around and all that. But I'm not mad at him because he got to explore new elements, because literally his first tape that was really big went extremely big. And it's kind of hard when, as opposed to if you build up. Like, if you build, you do all right, you do better, you're doing a lot better. Boom, then you peak. It's easier to last longer because you know what necessary steps you have to put to get better and get better. But if your first one you have is such heat, it's just so great, it's gonna be a lot harder to keep that heat because it's already hot up there, and try and keep the heat all the way up and just going to where it's past a new level. So it's a little bit difficult. He's gonna have to explore and see what really fully fits him and what is gonna work well. But I ain't got no hatred. Kudos to you, brother. If you like this, you want more, let me know in the comment section below. Make sure you subscribe. Till next time, peace.